add a discussion to your course to create a forum or collaborative workspace. Students may respond to a prompt, reply to each other's comments, share attachments, and even receive grades for their contributions to the discussion thread. In part one of this video, you will learn the basics to get started. To create a discussion, click Add Materials, then Add Discussion. You may also add materials by clicking the green line within a folder. Next, enter a title and a description. Include instructions and participation guidelines in the description. To add other media into the description, like images, equations, or embedded videos, from the top menu, use the Insert Content button. Here, I'll add a video from the YouTube app. Click the gear icon to add the video to the discussion prompt. Attach supporting files, links, or items from your resources using the buttons below the description. In this example, I'll upload a PDF. With Schoology Enterprise, you may record audio or video directly into the platform as well. After you've created the discussion prompt, set the due date and add it to the course calendar. Items with due dates automatically display in the students' calendars and in the upcoming list on the homepage and mobile app. Save your work to view the results. This discussion is now ready to use. To learn about other features, like graded discussions, continue to part 2.